Rich Gershon, the 67 of Mike Stelts, the 45 of Jake Reppin, the 83 of Zach Larson, the 74 of Chris Curtis, the 40 of Seth Funden, the 55 of Jessica Wilkinson, and join us again, the 30 of Steve Peters, the V8, sorry, just so you know, for championship watch, right now, the 70, the 40 of Seth Funden has a 1 point lead over Chris Curtis in the 74. Every point matters. Green flag in hand, green flag is out. So it is Gershon, your early leader in this one. It's Gershon, Stelts, Reppin, Curtis. Keep your eye on the battle between the 74 and the 40. It's still Gershon, Stelts, Reppin, Curtis, and Funden. Reppin and Stelts battling up front there. Funden and Curtis, good battle back behind. Funden all over the back bumper of Curtis. It's still Gershon, Stelts, and Reppin. Oh, and Curtis and Funden make contact once again. Reppin now looking to the outside of Stelts. Here comes Curtis now. Stelts goes up high. They all bunch up back behind him. So it's still Gershon, Stelts, Reppin. Team laps left in this one. Oh, and Groshong gets loose there. That bunches them all back up once again. So it's Groshong, Stelz, Reppin, Curtis, and Funnenhow. They run. Been like that for a while. 16 laps left in this one. Reppin to the inside of Stelz now. Stelz, Reppin side by side. Here comes Reppin once again on the outside lane. Taylor's stuck there. He's a lap traffic. Taylor goes up into Stelz. Here comes Funder on the inside of Curtis, battle for the championship. Funder way to the inside of Reppin. Funder to the inside of Reppin and Curtis. Now Funden stepped to the inside. Here comes Curtis back to the inside of Funden. Wow, what a craziness for just a lap or so there. So it's Groshong, Stelz, Reppin. Twenty laps down this one, 10 more to go. Stelz, Funden, and Curtis make contact. What a championship battle we have out there. Battling for position, whoever finishes out of the other one is your champion. Oh, Stelz to the inside of Groshong. New leader. So our new leader is Mike Stelz. Oh, Stelz has contact with Groshong. Stelz and Groshong make contact. Here comes Reppin now. Reppin back inside there. Curtis and Stelz make contact now. As Reppin on the back bumper of Groshong. Five laps left in this one. Five laps left in the championship battle between Seth Funden and Chris Curtis. It's coming down to the final five. Reppin now on the outside of Groshong. Reppin trying to find a way around Groshong. Funden and Curtis still battling. Three laps left in this one. White flag next time by for Bruce Groshong. Rich Groshong comes through the X. Reppin right there in the back bumper. White flag is out. Funden in the back bumper off Curtis. Tries to get there, can't make it work. One more time for Funden. Funden takes out Curtis. They take each other out. Black flag for Funden. So we will have to get the final result from scoring on the championship.